Hey guys, welcome to another very exciting tutorial. And today in this tutorial we'll be learning some Illustrator tips on how to make a vector sticky notes. So using the pen tool, we'll make a shape of a sticky note, draw it. Draw it manually with your hand. Let's take it out. Now you can edit using the direct selection tool, this one. If you select group selection tool, it will select the whole object. If you direct selection tool, it will select only the individual object which you want to edit. Okay. Now after that, we'll apply some gradient color. So we'll go to gradient, change it to linear, and just drag a little bit. Here we need a dark tone, here we need a light tone, so we'll apply some dark tone here, and here we need some lighter tone. Now we need to drag some and here we need some reflection, so let's make it white or maybe a little bit of dark. Okay, this you have to play with the gradient so that it feels like should feel like it's getting folded, or maybe it's getting folded here. So when it's done, you just play with the gradient so you get some cool effect. Now add some, we need some shadow effect so that it look like it's real. So make, or I can duplicate this and using the alt and drag, send it to the back. Scale it down a little bit and using the direct selection tool, I'll adjust the boundaries and let's change color to black. Now edit some more with the direct selection tool. You can even use pen tool, this one. To edit the in a more detailed way, you can individually edit every corner using that pen tool. Now once it's done, what you need to do is just make this color bit gray tone, and we will go to effect, blur, Gaussian blur, preview it, make it blur. Okay, reduce its opacity. We'll go to transparency and use opacity to 70%. Now I'll take a rectangle and make it, change its color to, now take normal color, change its color to yellowish green, and put it on the top, rotate a little an angle, and after that we'll go to the transparency over there. And we will select multiply first. Before that, first select the object, then multiply, and it uses opacity. So now you can type any text on top of your notes. Play with your sticky notes. Regular font to be 10 or maybe a little much bigger, 18 or more bigger, 24. Engine. So your sticky note is ready. You can use it in any stuff in your website, your graphic designs, or anywhere. Thank you.